never had a pop-up shop before, I don't believe so, and this is a highly visible corner, and we're just trying to bring some life and some energy and just have a destination that people can stop by, find out more about Fall River, and then walk around our beautiful downtown.
Yeah, we want to showcase you know, things that are manufactured in the Fall River. We want to showcase some of the small businesses that are down here in the district. So it's a really visible location on the corner. I think we've got some great signs and stuff
some great local vendors
kind of put out
coming
there.
Today.
Yeah, so it'll be good.
It helps local vendors showcase themselves in a space that they wouldn't normally be, and we're going to make downtown Fall River a much better place.
Come check out the blue, beautiful flowers and chocolates and come down.